I'm making a goblet. And I ruined it. I ruined it. But let's see if I can make a stubby shirt. A stubby one. good?
We can try.
No, the big one.
That wouldn't help. It's round.
We'll see what this does. Kind of helpful. Yeah, that's it. Thank you. Yep. Let's see. Linseed oil. Boiled linseed oil. I need more.
I always keep a little in the cup.
Makes it easier to get to when you need it. And we'll just let that soak in for a minute or so, and yeah. It makes for a good finish. Gives it depth, makes it shiny.
A little shellac.
Yeah. Another good thing about shellac is it dries fast.
Fairly fast.
Part it off and call it done.
That's what I like.
To this one. May have to get my big one out.
It's done.